Good morning, everyone. It's a beautiful day to be beautiful. It's a full moon, the blessing moon. Now, I got a lot of questions. Isn't the moon in Capricorn? If you want to go all technical, I'll take you there. Okay, here's what the truth is. This evening at 6:57, the moon becomes full exactly then. Eastern Standard Time, thank you. Then, exactly 6:57, when the moon is full, it goes void of course, meaning it's changing into another sign. So truly, there's no sign that the moon is in because it's transitioning from the Capricorn moon that we're in right this minute, which is my moon, trust me, it's my favorite, and it's going into Aquarian at 11:10 p.m. So between now, the moon's not full yet, it won't be till 6:57, and when it becomes full at 6:57, it won't be in Capricorn, it's going to be void of course. So that's why we're calling this an Aquarian moon. Keep things simple. Everything doesn't have to be so technical and discussed and all that. It just needs to be clearly understood. That's why speech is wonderful and self-care is wonderful. So today I'm doing these audios, videos to be of service to people because I love people and love sharing some information. But then I also love sharing time with myself. And that's what I'm going to be doing today. It's my Nana's birthday. It's my man's birthday. I love to verbally fast and enjoy me because being selfish is the best person you could ever be for yourself and for others. Because now I'm going to refill my juices. I'm going to sit down and receive my blessings now. And my blessings are what I share with everyone when I'm full and have them. So I want to wish you all a happy, beautiful day. Let's ring these chimes. There they are. I wish you peace and love. Enjoy your blessings. Enjoy your day. And happy full moon in nothing until 11:10. Then it's Aquarian. Okay, have a little midnight madness. Love you all. Bye.